is Morris. Where the hell are you? Get down here quick. We got a war to win, remember?
I want a full analysis of that primary console in the southern hangar I left 5 minutes ago.
You.
Download the launch software from that console today.
Corporal, I refuse to repair this power transfer until I'm assigned additional protection.
I want this gear prepped and ready in 1 hour.
It takes a full hour just to unprick.
Look at the configuration of the turbine. That has to be at least 15% more efficient than anything we have.
So, I'm supposed to interface the secondary protocol.
What the hell were you doing? Chatting it up with the local Strog women? Come on, let's get back to Rhino's squad.
Corporal Kane, enjoying your first day with Rhino Squad? Here's something I found you might be able to use.
Now that the hangars are out of commission, we have a clear path to the air defense cannon. Let's move! Sledge and Morris, take up a position. We're staying here.
Yes, sir.
Stay here and watch our backs.
Shit, I'm missing out on all the fun today.
men. Mission accomplished. This is Lieutenant Voss to HQ. The cannon is under Marine control.
Affirmative, Lieutenant. The Hannibal is now in geosynchronous orbit and beginning descent.
Sir, how are we going to get to the landing zone with that locked surface door in our way?
Good point. Kane, hop in the cannon and see if you can't blow open the door to the access corridor. Lieutenant Voss to all squads. We're in business. Make a sweep of the Hannibal landing zone. Rhodes, do you read me?
Yes, sir. On my way, sir. Yes, sir!
Guys, go on. I'll stay here.
Braking jets activated. Deploying landing struts.